5-minute bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritschi. Today, Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. Johann Wolfgang von Goethe, who was born on August 28, 1749, in Frankfurt am Main, Germany, and died on March 22, 1832, in Weimar, also Germany, is one of the most important German poets, thinkers, and scientists. He was a central figure in the Weimar classics and is considered one of the greatest writers in German literature. His extensive work includes poetry, drama, novels, as well as philosophical and scientific writings. Goethe came from a wealthy family. His father, Johann Caspar Goethe, was a lawyer, and his mother, Katharina Elisabeth Goethe, came from a respected family in Frankfurt. The young Goethe received an extensive education that included both private tuition and employment in a law firm and law studies at the universities of Leipzig and Strasbourg, France. Goethe's first major literary success was the drama Götz von Berlichingen, 1773, which tells the story of the knight and robber baron of the same name and can be attributed to the storm and urge movement. Goethe's international breakthrough came in 1774 with the epistolary novel The Sorrows of Young Werther, which became very popular due to its passionate and sensitive tone and is considered one of the most important works of sensitivity. In 1775, Goethe was invited to Weimar by Duke Karl August, where he lived and worked from then on.